How to hard reset Galaxy A73 5G. Step 1. Start with pressing volume down plus power button for a couple of seconds and tap power off. Step 2. After that, use Type-C cable to connect Galaxy A73 5G to the PC and hold down volume up and power key together for a few seconds. Step 3. Release all keys when the Samsung logo pops up and wait for recovery mode menu.